Jesus, had to step in on that.
There's way too many people around him.
Yeah. He's doing too much.
Boy blew a yanta. Look at that.
Homie's got a tail. Hey,
I'm gonna go get some more. these down and sent your...
Blue 350 down. I believe it's a 350. Can't really see, it's too dark, but I got, I think something up with his motor, I don't know exactly, but I guess he just spun out and just stayed there and the smoke came out of his engine. He's still good. His tire just completely came off. Let's go for a ride along. He's like, I can't hear him.
What up, man?
Hey, let's get it.
We're gonna have some fun.
Let's go.
Okay, so just keep an eye out for him.
Thank you.
guy's definitely dope, and I do appreciate him, man. Shout out.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah. Let's get it. BMW is sick. Say what?
Video from the round.
That day was dope, man. I appreciate the ride in this BMW. Appreciate the booty.
See you, man.
Put his Instagram in this, and this is on my phone, so it's gonna sound a little different than my camera, but that was freaking dope. And obviously, I cannot keep it steady, so it's gonna be shaky. He popped his tire, so he's gonna come around. I'm gonna get his Instagram for you guys. But that was a dope ride, and I do appreciate him. Freaking awesome. Here's a better view. It's a BMW Z3. That thing's clean. Toasted them tires, though. Sick. All right, fam. I do appreciate you guys watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this banger. And I do apologize for the shakiness. Like I said, I don't have a gimbal while it's drift sesh. I was expecting it, but then again, I wasn't because it got kind of late and we've been busy. But I do appreciate the ride along with Kessler, I think his name is, and appreciate Bomb GTR. I appreciate you, man, for hooking me up with the ride along. And I do appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, all that good stuff. We catch you guys on the next one. Deuces, my dogs.